You were loved so fully, such a spark.